Dois.
I think that's a Stamford's dice.
And in the semi-finals of the pre-season, let's train some more. Oh, so this AC Racing is a chance for us to get AC overall. What's that one? Acrobat. Okay. Let's do some differences. I think we're still 79 overall. That's disappointing, dude. Yeah, we're still 79 overall. We can this game be saved with Joyce. Coming on another sub. And it's 2-0. Got Benetard guessing a red card, but yeah. Oh, I remember one. So it's to win the Ballon d'Or. That's an objective for us. Oh my gosh.
They've given it away. And unable to keep possession. Spot on with that tackle. Del Castillo. It is a decent looking attack here. Now veering in field. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. This might be ideal for the counter. Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away. Space and time for the cross. It'll be a corner. And it is substitution time at this juncture, not just from one side, but from both. Well, they fancy a short one.
A goal! Oh no, 2-1.
That's exactly what they needed. That should get them believing again. Well, underway again. It's a narrow 2-1 lead as things stand.
Well, I tried to like drill with us, but did not work.
Very alert defending to cut off the supply. And into the last 20 minutes. Well, he's outplayed and outfought him. Well, danger averted thanks to his teammate.
Oh.
A lot of talk in the various sports blogs about Fulham and their new signing, and we can now say that it's official, Stuart.
Holy.
Yeah, and at that price, it seems like very good business, doesn't it? Looking forward to seeing his debut, and hopefully he can hit the ground running.
Foul there, free kick awarded. No card, but the referee clearly stating that's the last warning. Here it is now, a substitution. And they'll get ready for the throw-in.
Right. Do you think I may try to actually make a pass? I'm just going to fall for it.
Belkebla. Eli Maritra. Choric. And dispossessed. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Must be.
Let's go.
And a goal! They've increased their lead and they don't want to be throwing it.
Yo, I can sim this game now. We're now getting and we get a 4-1 win. Let's go. So we are in the final versus the FC Nantes. Yes, hope. Look at it, we're in the starting 11. For Crystal Palace. Oh, wow. Transfer offer. Oh my gosh. From Milan. What Milan though? Alright, let's see if they're in the Champions League or not. Alright, because I want a club that are in the Champions League. Let's see if Milan are in the Champions League. We don't know yet. Do we know if they're in the Europa League yet? Well, let's see where they finish in the Serie A, because that would probably, that might tell us. Hold in, hold up. I think I might accept this. Like, they're giving me 47,000, but I think I might play a game and see if we get another offer, and if not, I will, you know. Yeah, so we're gonna actually click in this one. I don't care if you got 40 subs. No, I don't care if they smash us. Let's see. So I will accept this. We are moving back to the Serie A. Let's go. Are we in the Champions League? No, guys, I actually don't think that Milan are in the Champions League. No. We're gonna make a debut beat. Milan. Yo, I want to smash our former club and Lazio, because they're not good. Let's see, pass the goal. Into the bucket. Building pinpoint crossing. Get off. Let's go, guys. So, we led Crystal Palace into the Premier League. Let's hope. I think we're going to have a better time at Milan than we did at, you know, at Crystal Palace. Oh, what's that? My nan is actually a decent goalkeeper, so we might not concede like a lot. Who's that? If we haven't sold him, yeah, I'd shoot. Goal. Sorry, save. Oh, let's play the next drill. Into the bucket. So using me for this one. Oh my gosh. That's gonna be in. Next drill, because we got an A on that one. The pinpoint crossing. So this is season 4, so welcome guys to the new season. Sorry because I forgot to say that, but welcome to a new season of the player career mode. Go to the bicycle. Oh my god! Whoever that striker is, he is a beast. Who's that? Schick. What? How? He's on him. He's the best. He's actually, in real life, a decent striker. Oh! And we are still substitution. But less. Yeah. Okay. We're making our debut with Burnman Callow. What about Crystal Palace? What's the need of Crystal Palace? President announced. What idea? Because I have joined. Up the sim. So we can train. Let's stop the sim so we can secure. Oh my gosh, wait, 20 now, that's mad. No, that's mad, dude. Oh, what about Sevilla? Mikalenko. Ooh, do you remember the other thing compared when we used him? He was decent enough. Please, that was me in the Star Wars 11. No. Now we are officially in the hell of the making our debut. And we're in the Star Wars 11 for our debut, so that's the universal. Come on, let's see if this is done, which I'm going to do, in the qualifying. Coppa Italia, let's see about the Coppa Italia. We're facing Sweden. Oh, our first game was for the unit. No, we have the Burnham Callow. Okay. Chelsea signed him in real life. Oh, Zuma. Picking your okay. Oh yeah, we have Teo Hernandez, we have good players. Our defender number 20, what the hell?
It is a big day for the debutant. He's in the starting 11, and the action is next on EA TV. Good evening, everyone. Tonight we're talking to you from one of the special venues in European football, the San Siro, here in the city of Milan. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical analysis is Stuart Robson. And there are few more enjoyable days on the football calendar than opening day in Serie A. What might we see today, Stuart?
Well, the atmosphere is incredible inside this.
Well, the keeper committed himself.
What a save, my nan. Sounds so well done it, my nan.
Now, how about the short corner? Making sure nothing untoward happened. He has very much been the talk of the town going into this match. Well, the manager clearly has faith in him because he's put him straight into the starting 11 for this one today.
Yeah, often managers like...
And he might be through here.
Oh, my gosh.
On the back
that's
of that particular
stinky.
Challenge, will that the referee let the matter rest there? We're going to see the first yellow card of the game. The referee not standing on ceremony.
Well, he's under pressure now. It's a long time to be on a booking.
Finesse it.
Oh, commanding goalkeeping. Now, how about the short corner? Fruitful looking attack. Can they get themselves in front?
Oh, let's go on my debut.
Unbridled joy as he opens his account for his new club.
Well, that's the perfect start for him. That's a really good goal. Brilliant bit of play.
On top of a lot of sweating. Wow.
Well, as you can see, he's a dangerous runner with the ball. He has such good balance and pace. That's a top-class goal, isn't it?
Underway again with Milan in charge. Cup Mainers. He's given it straight to the opposition. He's got space. Passed into the penalty area. Superb save.
Well, he should score, of course, but that's a brilliant save.
And over comes
no,
the corner.
Much better.
Very comfortable piece of defending.
And we are so
can bad. He do it?
Shoot.
And time in to thwart him. Going short. Can he finish? The clearance wasn't decisive.
What was that clearance?
Just had to keep his concentration to the maximum, and he did. Played over. Using his strength to shield the ball. And not a header that was ever really going to trouble the goalkeeper. And successfully cut out. Grunewald. And Vlasic. No real conviction in the challenge. No hiding from the fact that they really should have extended their lead.
Well, that was a poor miss. Could they come to regret that?
Look, we are 1-0 up.
Maximiliano Gomez.
It's all of me.
Not a successful intervention, winning the ball back. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. A glorious chance and a fantastic diving save. And played short. And they will be awarded a free kick for that. Inching towards half-time, it's Milan with the advantage. Stuart, your thoughts on what you've seen from them in this first 45?
Well, it's been a tight game so far, but they've just had that little bit more quality on the ball, particularly in midfield, where they've just started to take control. They'll be fairly happy going at half-time if it stays like this.
Moise Keane, he's beaten his man. Well, defending always has to be a team effort. Good piece of covering. The Rossoneri pushing forward with options available, but really sticking to their task defensively. So 2 minutes of stoppage time here. Decent position.
Okay, it's just about to be half time. We're 1-0 up. We're still on the attack. Oh my
that
gosh.
That is that for the first half here. Well, away they go again here. Milan with the advantage, but there might still be a few twists and turns before this game is over. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Oh, lovely ball. Well, not allowed to continue. He had drifted offside. Into the offside position.
Well, if he takes a step back to the ball and then spins in behind, he'll be onside. But he does know where the space is.
Well, showing good defensive judgment. And making sure nothing untoward happened following the cross. But he's gone short with it. And the big news confirmed. Manchester United have succeeded in getting their man, Stuart.
At around about £130 million, he'll need to hit the ground running and have an impact on the team straight away because he'll be under huge pressure to perform. Let's hope he can.
Losing possession a bit easily. Chukwueze.
Oh my gosh, in
he could pick out a teammate.
Oh, yeah, we get that.
Ball is loose. Really effective shielding under pressure. Cleared away. And the flag was up in good time. Offside. It's offside.
Well, he should have realised that was going to be offside. That's a poor decision to play that pass.
They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench. Well, we have 30 minutes to go. And a fine tackle. Mertens. Kopmeiners. Chukwueze. Oh, they have it again. Gonzalo Plata. Well, visionary passing. And fine goalkeeping.
They actually should have passed that and I could have deep.
And into the last 20 minutes. Acute.
Well, I don't think anybody was expecting him to shoot from there. That was really close.
Both managers deciding this is the time to change things around. Both teams going to the bench.
Let Liao come on, I'm not sure. Liao's on. Liao's a beast, definitely.
Well, in the closing phase here, and it's going Milan's way, Stuart.
Yeah, just about edging it overall. It's been a really tight game, hasn't it? Chances at a premium, and you have to praise their defending in that regard. Just got to see out the final few minutes now. No silly mistakes at the back.
Superb block. Now can they counter clinically?
Oh, I'm injured.
But it should be a Serie A game to savour. You can see it live with us here on EA TV. It's Milan versus Genoa. This could finish it. And in all likelihood.
Did you see that ball I actually played before I got injured? Let's play it from here. That is a good ball. We didn't get an assist. Definitely close enough for an assist, though.
Is game over. So little time left for a response.
Well, just look how he holds off the defender. He keeps his balance and he still hits the target. What a good goal that is.
So 2-0 now.
Okay, we're running with the ball.
A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. Kopmeiners and Key. And this is Weigl. And denied by the keeper. Impressive.
Oh, Rob, my nan is so good. No.
Over it comes. Really good diving save. Trying to pick out a teammate. Well, not quite the corner he had in mind. Goalkeeper has it.
Pass back. Clear it.
And a throw-in forthcoming. Space and time for the cross. Well, doing the job defensively that time.
Also, I swear, we used to start at 69 overall, and now we start at
Let's see about the delivery.
7, but I'm
and
not...
And there it is, the final whistle.
You know, moaning at that.
But it was always going to be a big story, wasn't it?
All I'm saying is Milan won 2. Now, match ball, and I am 79 over here. Golini is the running goal, and he is just, and he is a decent goalkeeper. Yeah, dance if you want. Dance if you want. Oh, please be top 4. Oh my gosh, I swear I just saw the third. Oh no, not the second. Ooh, shoot. No, we're 20. I can't believe it. I feel like the hairstyle. How do we play on deadline day? Maybe is it deadline day and then we play? So, what do you do? Let's go for our perks. I feel like we should do cool head defending actually basically. So it's only 15 minutes after your team can lead to goals. Not distant, but we'll do a skilled dribbler instead of a foot strike. Are we 780 overall now? No, we are 600. Anyway. We are not the lowest rated player on the team, but the highest player on the team is 89. It's good. Yeah, as I said, I haven't seen when to get a offer from Ajax, but I had him in, I think, when I'd done an Ultimate Team series with you guys.
Well, this is the kind of match every football fan looks forward to. A lot on the line and the likelihood of a tension-packed occasion. Stay tuned, we'll have all the action for you live on EA TV. Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. My name is Derek Ray, positioned here on the commentary gantry, and sitting next to me, ready to give you all the analysis. It's there for him.
I'm going
to
see it all.
And a goal it is. No long wait for the opener today.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And then what a strike. That hit with such ferocity. Certainly
that
no stopping that. That's a great goal.
Basically a recreation of Messi's and Maradona's goal. Listen to this video.
Well, back underway. And 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Well, they no longer have the ball. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go.
Oh, what? Oh, I thought that was going to be a good ball.
Albert Gudmundsson. Well, that's a super ball over the top. As eyes for goal. Well, it looked as though it had a chance of going in.
Well, he should make the keeper work there, but you sense a goal is coming.
Well, I believe a spot kick award in one of the other games. Let's hear all about it from Alex.
Yep, it was a penalty for Empoli. Luck was on his side today because it hit the post and he's lucky it went in. It's now 1-0 with 13 minutes played.
Many thanks as ever, Alex. And he clears the danger. Well, attacking possibilities. That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick.
Please let me think. Oh, my God.
Short and along the ground. Sandro Tonali.
Pen.
Oh, the penalty's been given, and it's not what they had in mind. It's falling apart for them. And into the book he goes too.
Well, once he gave the penalty.
And the spot kick conversion is called.
No! Oh, can I see that again? Oh, gosh, look. Look at the goalkeeper, look. Wait, what is this telly do? Oh, dang it, I did find the angle. Look. And let me find it again. Is that the goalkeeper angle? This here. Bruh. Right, look at this. Managed to get past the couple, but after that just couldn't break through. Oh, that's a smart run being made by Barella, and I'm following it up with a run of myself as well. Good move.
As you like. Well, a second goal for them here.
Sorry, guys.
Tackle taken away.
It keep. So I might have to. Sporting score could get a bit intense, which I don't want it to. Here we go now. Here we go. Maybe if I open up a bit of space here, what can I do? Out wide there for Guedes. Back for me. Chance. Come on, man. Those near post shots usually go in. Well, that's a good ball for me. I control that, but literally went behind me. Well, the defending not the best here. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. Now putting it wide from there. Disappointing. And the scoreline has changed in the Empoli match, I'm hearing. So let's join Alex Scott for an update.
It's a goal for Spezia. The score's level again now at 1-1 with 25 minutes played.
Thanks as always, Alex. Opportunity! Well, you've got to classify that as a poor attempt. A long way wide. And scope for them to produce something exciting. After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next and perhaps a goal from this free kick. Well, the free kick fired too close to the goalkeeper.
Yeah. Why? Okay.
Great from the keeper.
I can't hear you.
For his opponent.
Huh? 20? Okay.
Not a shame that he couldn't find the target from there. Well, that's how to dispossess your opponent. And a goal kick given.
Hey guys, you know we're 2-0. I'm just gonna sim the rest of the match. No, wait. We end up winning 3-0. Too good. So that means we are first in the Serie A. Okay, let's end the video. And then next time is deadline. Okay, so before we do the cut, the trim, let's see if we're in the Champions League or not. I still haven't found out. Oh, we are in the Champions League. This is it. Oh no. No, we also see a dad are in the Champions League. Okay, that's all I needed to do. Okay, so I'm fine with like the actual trim, it's just the colour. So where's the red? But we need red hair. Yo, there's no red. No, that has to be red. Is that it? No, that's the light from the car. Not like this. Let's do some casual roundness. No. Okay guys, so we end the video with us looking like that. Like, subscribe, and yeah, I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.